being acquired by an American collector, and that individual is absolutely thrilled with the idea of being able to bring a piece like this to his personal use. It's a piece that we saw and initially fell in love with it. The history behind this and the curation of it is absolutely impressive. So to be able to be a part of preserving something of this nature that was actually found in the US and South Dakota is also something extremely special.